That was so dumb. I am not a...
When you develop an attitude of gratitude, everything changes.
Boom. So this might be dumb.
Oh, no.
But we're going to San Diego tomorrow. I mean, I figured why not? Like, what am I doing? What do I have to lose? Some of my friends actually live there, so we're gonna meet up with them. And besides that, we literally have no plan going into this. So I'm gonna pack, get my life together. Maybe find someone to watch my dog. I literally forgot I had a dog, so like... Like, what does one even wear? Like, when they're going to meet the Dolan twins? Like, should I pack a wedding dress? That's what I'd like to do.
To the secret lab! Pull the lever, Kronk. Roll lever!
Huh?
Why do we even have that lever? Get out of my way!
I am exhausted. That was exhausting. On my way to my friend Morgan's house, we're gonna leave from her house in the morning. Yeah, I'm already tired and like, I already can feel the vacation needed from this vacation. So got my Coke, and ironically it says, you can't see it. Let's see.
Aww.
Wait, we're gonna hit the road tomorrow morning. And ride. All right, guys, I am at Morgan's and I will see you tomorrow. Or I won't. I don't know. See ya. glasses off, I look like an idiot.
You look like what?
An idiot. Just got back from the beach. I fell asleep on this side of my face, so this side got burnt. That's really cool. We're going downtown tonight. I might hit up some gay bars. It's Pride in San Diego, and stay tuned.
Hirsch, how are you feeling?
We're in line still.
Okay, Hirsch, how are we feeling?
We're in line still.
Ha! Round three, how are we feeling?
We're doing well.
Are we? I don't know if we are.
Hirsch,
how are we feeling now?
Are we feeling good?
So now we're good.
Well,
later.
I just blew my Parmesan all over the bed.
Damn it.
Good night.
Good night.
8 hours later.
Okay, no joke, you cannot tell me that this does not look like Ethan Dolan. I almost had a damn heart attack on this beach thinking that was Ethan Dolan. And then I realized he probably wouldn't be in those ugly ass swim trunks, and my dreams were crushed. But I really thought that was him, and I thought they saw my DM, but I was wrong. Close enough.
So, yeah. We didn't see them, and not that I expected to see them, but you know, I had high hopes, really high hopes going into that. I'm sorry if I got your hopes up, but you should have known before clicking on this video that that was not gonna happen. But hey, I really tried. I swear I thought I kept seeing them. I heard Grayson's name when I was in the ice cream shop, obviously. It was like 14-year-old girls fangirling, and I'm like backing up trying to like fit in, because I'm like, that was so dumb. I am not a 14-year-old girl. I need to go home and write that down like 15,000 times. Maybe one day.
In 2 miles, take the exit toward Phoenix and I-17.
Maybe one day we'll be friends. Very far-fetched idea. Maybe one day they'll see my DMs. That's a more realistic goal. So see you guys next time.
Hopefully I'm not
take
doing...
Take the exit toward Phoenix and I-7.
Hopefully I'm not, you know, spending all this money and hoping and praying to see someone just because I DM'd them. This is what I mean to say. Hopefully next time there's a purpose, a realistic purpose. But hey, shoot for the stars. Get those goals, girl and boy. So yeah, like this video, comment down below if you've ever met them. I'll be really jealous. And hey, maybe that'll even fuel me to try again.
No! No!
All right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!